begin shortly.
Cersei is not here. Tommen is not here. Why do you think they are not here?
If the accused is not here, she will be tried regardless. We cannot escape the justice of the gods.
Forget about the bloody gods and listen to what I'm telling you. Cersei understands the consequences of her absence, and she is absent anyway, which means she does not intend to suffer those consequences. The trial can wait. We all need to